because Americans really do sport with great pizzazz. Mm-hmm. And apparently, Chet, I have a text from a listener who said Army played Navy in Croke Park way back in 1951 or 52.
Okay, okay. That, you know, again, I apologize. I wasn't born then. Born then. But that one got by me. But I do know that we came to 96 minutes.
I remember it. I was in America trying to get home, and I couldn't get a seat on a plane. All right.
My homework on that one now.
My guest, Chet Goldchuck, is off now to Stephen's Green for the Pep Rally, and tomorrow, the big game at the Aviva kicking off at